Good morning, day four. It's another beautiful day. I've just punched out like 260 k's or something like that, and I've ended up in Armidale here. I'm on the New England Highway, so went through Tamworth, got here. I'm thinking I'm going to take this road here. I'm going to end up in Grafton. I think it's called the Waterfall Way, B78. And it's highlighted, so it's meant to be a good road to ride. Bit of cloud about this morning, for the first time in a couple of days actually. Yesterday and this morning, earlier on, was all just blue sky. So I think it's showers and that on the coast, so hopefully it's not doesn't get too bad. Anyway, let's keep going and see if we can find the waterfalls, eh? was that, eh? That was a fantastic little ride through there. I went from Armidale, took the Waterfall Way Road, and that sort of continues through to Coffs Harbour, but there's a turn off halfway along it that goes to Grafton. So I took that turn off, and the best part of the riding was sort of like after the turn off to Grafton. So I don't know what the other way is like, but that way, I suppose you're coming down off the Great Dividing Range. So yeah, it was very special. It was lovely, really picturesque in there, nice little streams and stuff. I suppose it's Waterfall Way, so I suppose it's waterfalls and sort of up into the mountains and stuff like that. But it was awesome. Just parked in some random spot. I mean, just the other side of Grafton on the way to Casino. I just got on this road. It's called the Summerland Way. Oh, there it is. What's it say? Summerland Way. It heads to Casino, which is north. So I figure as long as I'm going north, that'll do, yeah? So I'm just going to have a bit of lunch and I'll take off. I'll get to Casino. Don't know if I'll get any further tonight. We'll see what happens. All right, I'll enjoy my sandwich. Bye. I'm in Casino. I've had my first mini meltdown. I couldn't get a room here, but I've got a room in Kyogle. It's about half an hour away, so I reckon I've got about half an hour of sunlight left too, so it's all good. Hey, I made it. I've got a look at my room. It's definitely an upgrade on the on the previous couple of nights. Even got my own ensuite. Oh my god, so it's happy days. Made it to Kyogle in the end of day four. Hopefully should get to Queensland tomorrow. Good night.